On a sunny Saturday afternoon, George sits serenely in his barber's chair, content in the knowledge that in just a few minutes, his hair will be as smart as his swanky barber's shop. Suddenly, he realizes he's left his wallet at home. George smiles awkwardly, trying his best to hide the terrible predicament he finds himself in. George's son, Andy, sitting nearby, manages to decipher his father's bizarre expressions. "What's wrong?" Andy mouths.
"My wallet is at home,"
George frantically mouths back. How would he be able to pay for him and his son's haircuts? Would he have to sweep the floor after hours? Surely not. Would the barber just shave his head? Or maybe he would be publicly shamed. No. This wouldn't do at all. Suddenly, George notices Andy gesturing wildly towards the mirror.
"Help!"
says George desperately. Andy smugly opens his Bitcoin Cash wallet and sends his Luddite father exactly 2 haircuts worth of Bitcoin Cash. George let out a huge sigh of relief. The emergency had been averted. He realized that Bitcoin Cash really was magic after all.
Hey, thanks, man.
Bitcoin Cash, the future of money, today.